Hello friends, welcome back to Israeli Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is paneer fry. So this is really authentic and super tasty paneer fry. Most of the vegetarians love to eat paneer. So let's see how to prepare this paneer fry. Here I'm taking 300 grams of paneer cubes. So for this I'm gonna add 1.5 tablespoon of Kashmir chili powder and 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric. So if you wish, you can add little bit of salt, a pinch of salt, but I'm not gonna add. So marinate this well for, and also rest it for 10 to 15 minutes. Once the marination is done, so resting it is very important so that we get marination well. So after 15 minutes, this is a butter, like almost 1 inch of a big one butter. So using this butter, I'm gonna fry the paneer. So this is salted butter, so that's why I'm not adding any kind of salt for this. So for this, I'm gonna add green chili 4 and slightly chopped garlic and also ginger chopped. This I'm gonna fry it for 1 to 2 minutes in a low flame. Once this raw smell is gone and also this on garlic and ginger is changed this color, we gonna add marinated paneer. Paneers are very good low carbs protein, so eating is very important. So gently place it in the pan or tawa. So cook it for 5 to 7 minutes, one side and other each side as well, 5 to 7 minutes. So I'm cooking in a low flame. If you wish, you can increase the flame little bit to medium. So gently handle with the pan and spoon if you are cooking for the first time. So once the one side is done, you can flip it other side. So to fry this paneer, most of the people used to add some more ingredients like garam masala, coriander powder. So if you wish, you can add them, but I don't want to add them because the paneer is having its own taste. And also frying with this minimum ingredients, it also tastes so good. So you can be served paneer with rice and also rotis. So finally, I'm gonna add fresh curry leaf and also some fresh coriander leaf, which is chopped one, and then cook it for another 3 to 4 minutes in a low flame. These two, curry leaf and coriander leaf, will give more flavors to the paneer and also it tastes so good. So after 3 to 4 minutes, it's ready to remove. So once the paneers are changed its color after cooking, it's ready to remove as well. Please do try. If you are for the first time to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Friends, let's check out today's motivation. You must be the change you wish to see in the world. I hope this lines will mean to us a lot. So this is how, you know, the finally paneer cubes were looking so delicious, like mouth watering. So once it is done, it's ready to remove. So I'll be serving in the bowl. So thank you so much for watching my videos and supporting the channel. Thank you so much. So if you are not subscribed till now, please don't forget to subscribe and also share the video with your friends and family members. See you again in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.